So here's the Sega Master System chip, almost the same. And we're gonna do some timer modulation, some voodoo to make some what is better known as the seed sound. Alright, so let's do here on this device, let's do some music. You can see a normal square wave. And now let's turn on the seed sound with the CC. You can see some pulse wave modulation. Everything is running on a stock SN chip. And it's pretty cool. Thank you.